Breaking Stride number 4 and Slam Dunker number 5. Light on. We're ready to go. This is race 2 at Gawler Greyhounds. They're set. Racing. And speed from Flaming Bubbles came out quickly. Run Girl run to second. A couple away, Georgia Can Burn and two back, Long Gully Axel, then Slam Dunker. And Breaking Stride last of all, Run Girl Run takes over off the back, gets three in front now. Flaming Bubbles, Georgia Can Burn, Long Gully Axel, but up to the turn, Run Girl Run straight in the leader, clear of Flaming Bubbles. An early double for Des Hockley. Run Girl Run beats Long Gully Axel, Flaming Bubbles and Slam Dunker. Then Georgia Can Burn and Breaking Stride. The time here is around 23:20. 23:17 the run. And too good here. Run, Girl, Run. The little sister to the opening winner fired up. So Des Hockley off to a flyer here at Gawler today. Number 7, Run, Girl, Run for Des Hockley. Second going to 8, Long Gully Axel for Paula Hearn. And just got shuffled a fair way back earlier, the fave, and never really looked a winning chance today. And third going to 2, Flaming Bubbles for John Cunningham. Numbers are 7, 8, 2, 5, 4th after race 2 here at Gawler.